Mic check. Can you guys hear me? Mic check. Mic check. Can you guys hear me? So what I'm going to start with first is just a simple sine wave coming from a AI synthesis VCO going into Noise Engineering Pura Ruina and just one output and play around with that, see what that sounds like. I might have an effect going through the mic. Not too sure what's going on, I'm only getting the same pitch. Figured it out. So I use a buffered multiple, so the key step I'm playing into a major to CV, and then I have channel 1 going into a buffered mult, but I had it switched. Thank you. So I haven't even opened the manual. I'm not sure what the numbers mean, but here we have 8, 4, 2, and 1, and that correlates to outs. We have 8, 4, 2, 1, and then there's a sum out, which is going to be the sum of all 4. Right now I'm going just into the 8. So that's the maximum on 8. Let's switch to 4. This is about mid-range on 4. Let's go max. Now let's go to the one labeled number 2. Thank you, Cauldron. So this is 2, the 12 o'clock position. Let's go max. And now let's do the last one, labeled number 1. Let's go max. So now when it gets a little out of tune. Now let's hear it all with the sum out, so all 4 combined. So this right here is the sum of all 4, and each one basically at, I would say, the 12 o'clock position. Now let's go ahead and throw some CV control into these. Let's try some LFOs. So there's a CV control for each parameter, but then there's also an all CV, and that's what I did on that one. I put it into the all, which is affecting every single parameter at once. Thank you. So this is why I like the joystick so much. I have a joystick going into the all CV input, which lets me kind of perform with it. Alright, let's put some other sound waves through this. That was just a simple sine wave. Can you guys hear, at the end of the note, it's got like an octave added to it. So that was through the make noise STO, the sub output. Let's do a mix of the triangle and sine. What I really like is that if you go, let's call it zero, fully counterclockwise on every position, it basically mutes it all out. So I'm using a joystick control, which is at center, and if I bring it down, then it's going to automatically set all those down to zero. Yeah, so far I'm liking it. I can keep things clean and then can get really nasty pretty quick. Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm bringing it down because I can't figure out where I'm missing something, so I gotta find one voice. There we go. Sorry about that. Thank you. with what we started, the Noise Engineering Pura Ruina.